You know, one of the experiences I've had in my life, fairly commonly, in a variety of different, now and then I would feel like I'd learned some things and had sort of consolidated. And you learn something, you know, it's why you're wrong. And the deeper the thing that you learn, the more you learn about why you're wrong. And there's a death that's associated with that, because then you have to let that part of you that's wrong die. And that's the sacrifice, right? And so you have to make a